Sand the porcelain very softly. Repeat the tracing process if it's necessary. With brush 10, take blonde flesh color and apply a brush stroke on the light areas. Clean the brush very well and condition it in the oil. Take Porcelain red color and apply it on the cheekbones. Clean the brush and condition it on oil. Take flesh color and apply it on the shadow areas. In the forehead, blur the color. In the cheekbone, blur the color. In the septum, blur the color. In the upper and lower eyelids, blur. And chin and lower edge of the jaw, blur. And in the apex and septum, blur. Take Porcelain red color and apply it on the entire area of the ear. Continue with brush 10, take warm shadow color and apply it on the shadow areas of the upper eyelid. Shade under the fold of the nose wing and blur it. with brush 2A, take cool shadow color and then mix it with black and apply shadow in the iris area. In the pupil, apply black color and shade under the line of the eyelash. Apply piercing red in the lacrimal. With 8 brush, take warm shadow color and draw a upper lash line and end with color flesh, then blur. Take warm shadow color and apply it on the palpebral line and blur. Also on the lower lash line. Take out the lights in the lacrimal. Take OP brush, clean it well, and trace a line cleaning. Take out lights in the eyeball. With 2A brush, take hair brown color and give brush strokes very softly. Apply warm shadow color in the nostrils. Shade with warm shadow color the philtrum growth. With 2A brush, take piercing red color and apply it on the upper and lower lip in the light areas. Take warm shadow color for the shadow areas. That way we can create the volume of the upper and lower lip, then blur. Shade with warm shadow, color the philtrum groove. With zero brush, take blood red color and pass it by the line that delimits the upper and lower lip, and do vertical lines in the lip. With zero brush, take warm shadow to give shadows to the commissures and blur with 8 brush. Take out lights in the light area. With 2A brush, take warm shadow color and apply it on the shadow area of the ear. With 2A brush, take warm shadow color and deepen on the fold of the nose wing. Clean the brush in turpentine, condition it, take out lights and blur. Take out lights on the mobile eyelid. Take out lights in the ear. And take out lights and blur. With the 8 brush, take blonde flesh color and apply it on the light area. Clean the brush. Take flesh color and apply it on the shadow areas and blur. Thank you. With 8 brush, take Mason Brown color. Apply brush strokes to the entire hair in the lights area. Then, take hair brown color and apply it in the shadow area and blur. Then, take out lights. Use brush number 10. Take color cool shadow. Apply it in the light areas. Thank you. Take medium brown color and apply it in the shadow areas. Take a neutral color and apply a soft brushstroke. With 2A brush, take blood red color and apply a brush stroke and take out lights.